still wicking and keep on ticking. Since 1854, Gane is in blue and Nagannou is in black.
Francis takes the center. Oh, loft. Right away shot by Ciryl. Getting close. I thought this would be very important for Gane. Get into the clinch. Hang on, Francis. Make him carry you to try to blow up all that muscle.
That was a nice knee from the frame by Francis. Yeah, he's a different fighter since going to Extreme Couture. He really is. Much more patient, more effective.
We looked at these guys at the weigh-ins and they look the same size.
Now that
Francis is much bigger tonight. Like, look at
him. He was on the groin, but the action continues.
Francis is staying on top of him.
Francis literally just walks you down. But Ciryl's doing a good job now.
Remarkably, the last time the undisputed heavyweight will stay tonight.
That's a big difference. Big difference for Francis in terms of closing the distance. He's had a couple of big fights.
Like this
arrow reverses it. Kick to the body.
Actually perfect. Telling him to change the target. Because every time Francis goes to push, this is what you're talking about, Joe.
Yeah.
That side stance. Especially against a guy like Francis that isn't kicking very much.
Right. It's very awkward, and he'll throw a twisting front kick from this as well. He'll throw side kicks. He'll throw that round kick very lightly. Look, he's not even just touching you. And he's content to do that. His decision. So now we're settling into a much more Ciryl Gane style.
Funniest pro fight tonight. Gane having his way at range. And Nagannou very flat-footed here round two. Big whiff from Nagannou.
And that's one of the things when you have that power. You believe in it so much.
His hands are moving.
Gets to a double.